Hey, beautiful people, it is Kristen. It's one of those days. One of those days where just like nothing overtly like good or bad, just thing after thing after thing, just running around and, you know, nothing monumental, but just challenges, challenges. That's a good word. Lots of challenges today. Are you feeling me? Have y'all had some of those days? I thought, you know what? I got my yoga club in the mail and I'm going to film my Vlogmas about Christmas drinks. It is the weekend. I think this will probably post sometime during the weekend or maybe right after, but it's the beginning of the weekend, so it's perfect timing. So I'm looking for your favorite Christmas drink. Are there only things that you drink at the holiday season? Like eggnog. Do you like eggnog? That's a good question. I like it, but without the alcohol. When you put the alcohol on it, it's like, no, give me the alcohol or give me the eggnog. But together, nah. So, but it does, I'm a little lactose intolerant, so I only do one carton, enjoy it, and then move on. So I haven't had it yet this season, but I will. And, you know, there's a lot, I love red wine in winter. I'm one of those kind of girls. And my grandfather really, really turned me on to, you know, Tom Collins is, I think, gin with the mix, but he uses bourbon instead with the, it's like a, that lemon sour mix. That is really good. But my favorite Christmas drink, which I only drink between Thanksgiving and the first weekend January, is mimosas, which I thought I'm gonna have some because it's the weekend and today is a perfect day that I could use that. And so when my husband and I were first dating, like our first Christmas, I was telling him about my tradition to have mimosas, and I drink them all Christmas Day. I mean, like starting like, you know, 7 in the morning or whatever. It's just like, that's what I do. So he bought me this little, but first mimosa glass. And so I had it out on my shelf. So I just rinsed it out cause it was a little dusty, but a little water never hurt anything because of course a mimosa is just orange juice. And, I need to shake it up a little actually. It's just orange juice. I got some of the Simply Orange. So I like pulp free, just the pure, let the bubbles be the whatever. And, actually let's pour that first. I just opened. I actually won a bottle of this was the exact sparkling wine that I won in a auction. I talked about it in one of my coffee chats from a charity that I got a date night basket and it was delicious. It's Rosata Moscata di Asti. Anyway, I thought it wasn't going to be my thing because I don't really care for sweet wines. But this one is actually with the bubbles and just a little, it's a little more dry than sweet wine typically is. I mean, if you like super dry and you don't like sweet at all, you probably won't. But yeah, I thought this is a good jam. So that was a great discovery. And I only discovered it because I support a charity. So there you go. Another reason to support charity, y'all. So that was kind of heavy on the thing, but you know what? It's all right. So I just do a little half and half. And that's going to be that. And I've got a couple advent calendars. So let me. First mimosa. We'll just put that up there. Turn it so we can see the cute saying. Let's get the feel unique. I set it by me, but a little too far to reach it, so my feel unique. So let's see. I should be on 15 and 16, because I didn't do yesterday was 15. So here's 15, and I didn't get the conditioner. That was the last tall box. So they gave me a shampoo, but no conditioner, but that's all right. It's a sheet mask. I love sheet masks. I still haven't tried the other one. I used a different one this week. I should have used the warming gold foil mask. Ooh, y'all. Look at that. I mean, dog beauty pro. I can like a spa treatment of 20 minutes. Yes. Okay, I'm going to try the other one first. I will save this one. Maybe? Definitely for the Christmas break. Don't you think this is a Christmas breaky kind of thing? Wow. Okay, I'm really excited about that, if you couldn't tell. Let me look for 16. 16's big. 16 is pretty substantial. Ooh. It's substantial, but look at it in the box. But it fits it lengthwise, right? But not heightwise. So what do we got? NARS. High pigment, long wear eyeliner. That's a good thing. I wonder if it's liquid or a crayon or... I've never used NARS eyeliner, so... Is it a pencil? Ooh, did you hear that pop? It's the little things, y'all. Yeah, so... Wow. That is smooth and beautiful and... Man. I mean, obviously, I like to use a little eyeliner, so this is really good, because I bet some of y'all even know how much this retails for, but yeah. All right, well, I'm going to go wash that off my hand. I'm going to drink my mimosa, and I'm going to have a good weekend, and I'm going to let the things that I cannot control of this week go, and I'm going to readjust to the things that I can control, and we're just going to go forward. So that's what I encourage each of you as well. And leave me a comment with your favorite drink, just your favorite drink in general. And then if you only drink something at Christmas time, leave that down below too. And if you have a mimosa with me, leave me a comment and let me know that too. So y'all have a beautiful day, beautiful weekend. I will see you soon. I've got some, I think the one after this may be the Follow the Star and Christmas drive-through Christmas experience. So I've never been before. It might not work out. But if you see it, it'll work out. See you then.